Still, I'm glad for what we had and how I